Five Indonesia FSM 76 commencement exercise. Please rise for the processional. Ladies and gentlemen, the CTEP Faculty of the Year, Mr. Mason Cheban, followed by the flag bearers, Mr. Gregorio Frederick and Mr. Stephen Leong. Thank you. May I invite Reverend Edgar Castro to lead us in convocation.
Let's pray. Father Lord, we thank you for this morning. We bless your name. We are thankful for your faithfulness for each one of us. And Lord, I just pray for your blessing to our time together. We are here this morning because of your faithfulness, because of your goodness. Lord, the good things and the bad things, Lord, you weigh it together for our own good. And we bless you, O God. I pray your blessing this morning for each one of us. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Please remain standing for the FSM National Anthem and the reading of the mission statement. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our former president of the FSM, now current president and chief executive officer of the College of Micronesia, Mr. Emmanuel Mori, for his welcoming remarks.
morning. Do you want? I want to begin with let me begin with introduction, and then I will introduce the guests. As the interim president of the Barrio, the stage of migration, I am profoundly delighted to extend a warm welcome to you all at this wonderful milestone in the college calendar and one of the most important turning points. In our students and their families' lives. The celebration of the conclusion of our students' academic career at this college and recognition of their many achievements as students, graduates, I extend my warmest and heartfelt congratulations to you, actually to each and every one of you. Congratulations, sir. For the parents and families of our students, commencement provides yet another point of pride. At this point, I'd like to ask the parents and families of the graduates to please stand to be recognized. Now let's give them a round of applause. Please stand. Thank you. For all of us, our faculty members, most especially, commencement is an opportunity to acknowledge our work and success in educating the young men and women who represent the future and hopes, dreams and aspirations of this community. Each of us, regardless of the position, as an important role in completing the promise we made to our students. Our institutional mission, however, not as important as the members of our faculty and instruction. Faculty, please stand so we can recognize you. We are proud to celebrate the achievements of a total of 157 four graduates across the college. 24 from the Career Technical and Education Center, Pompeii, 19 from the True Campus, 4 from the Tri Campus, 4 from the Young Campus, and 96 from the National Campus. We are also proud to celebrate the achievements of a total of 59 summer graduates. Three of our graduates are receiving their Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education here at the college. 12 of our graduates are on the president's list. 8 on the dean's list and 6 on the honor roll list. It's a long list of graduates. for being on the list. One of the graduates in Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education program will be receiving honors. Magna cum laude. It's a very, very high honor. And three graduates in our associate program will be graduating as valedictorian. To all our graduates, you endured and overcome exceptional uncertainty and challenges. Thus, I offer you my warmest congratulations again on your academic success and culmination of your many years of dedicated hard work. However, it's only part of the story. Today is a celebration of what you have achieved here at the Siloam Center. But it is also, as the name of this exercise suggests, a commencement or the beginning of a journey that takes you beyond this campus. The theme of this year's commencement exercise is fall confidently in the direction of your dreams. Very appropriate. Life, live the life you've always imagined. My dear graduates, you have adapted and grew and grown in these difficult times, which has undoubtedly enriched you and added to your academic success. Be confident, expect the unexpected, and embracing the new challenges and opportunities. Fall confidently and start an adventure in the frontier unknown. I thank you so much. Now let me recognize some special guests and friends who are at the audience. I see the Secretary of Finance. Mr. Amor, the Honorable Gardenia, who is here on the stage. She's the Secretary of the Department of Education. I don't see, but I was expecting Vice President. But here is, I'm the Vice President of the nation, Alan Panik. Thank you for coming. And I see some foreign friends from Washington. My friends, Akitito Susai and
Daddy.
Paul Nicol. Thank you.
Daddy.
I really cannot see you all, and I have to apologize if I miss anybody. But we also are very honored to have Michikami, Ambassador Michikami from the Embassy in Korea. We also have Sun Wei Tan presenting the ambassador for the Embassy of the People's Republic of China. Did I miss anybody else? I hope not, and I apologize to them. Thank you so much, and have fun for the rest of the Thank you. The most important person next to the president of the college, of course, is the chair of the Board of Regents. I am very sorry, chair. And then our guest speaker for today is Ms. Andy O. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Kalala and Derek President Mori. The introduction of the commencement speaker will be given